TV crib. Here is my backyard. Here is where my dog does its morning shit.
The office.
You growl.
You growl.
I did not growl.
Yeah.
I did not growl.
You did the rah. Sorry, I'll stop that. Can you cut that out?
No.
Okay.
Look at it. It's so nice.
If they're gonna enslave people, at least like get bigger.
Hot take.
Sorry.
Okay.
Hot take, leaving it in. We're at the tippy top.
Wow.
Actually not anymore.
Get them here.
Just like question mark?
Conspiracy theory confirmed?
I think Shrek is the new Timotei.
Westminster Abbey.
Oh, it's right there.
Oh, that's Westminster Abbey.
I've been living for this moment my entire life.
Stop.
Stop. I'll get back to London and he wanted to take the rest of the keys. So on his way from like Scotland back to London, he's got like all these, like everything is stopped.
What? Oh my god, Harry Potter.
Well,
you're both jet lagged, actually.
I am.
Oh, there we are.
A light sleeper.
A wild Eve in her natural habitat.
This is not. You know, look at all this stone. It's so English. In France, if this was in France, it would be velvet. Sexy velvet. Shooting stars.
It is a big fluff ball. Is there anything to do?
Just let me know, I'll be at the door. At the door. Open your car. I gotta get better. Gotta get better. And maybe we'll work it out. I walk the streets all day. Running.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
This is what 2 sips of a pina colada does. Crystal, what are you drinking?
Violet Spritz.
What are you drinking?
Gin and tonic.
What are you drinking?
What's wrong with you, genuinely?
Crystal, with the allergic reaction.
Fuck buckwheat.
I can still recall our last spring. Summer. I still see it all. Walks along the Seine, laughing in the rain. Our last
spring.
Summer. Memories that remain. We made our way along the river and we sat down in a grass by the Eiffel Tower.
I was so happy we had met. It was the age of no regret.
Oh yes!
Those crazy years, that was the time of the flower power.
But underneath, we had a fear of flying,
of growing old, a fear of slowly dying.
We took a chance, like we were dancing our last dance.
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all.
You may only call me this awesome, completely and perfectly and incandescently.
Okay, Mrs. Darcy.
No, you...
How are you feeling, Evan?
I'm feeling absolutely French. I'm feeling wonderful. I'm feeling baguette. Ho, ho, ho. Everything in between. I love Emmanuel Macron. I love the French. I love the Emmanuel Macron. Mwah.
I don't the return of French Ebony to the vlog.
Rémi de Pompompon here at you live with our best monument. It is pointy, it is sharp, it is French, it is metal, everything you could want, Blink, everything that British do not have, everything is Europe, everything is sexy. Welcome here at Paris. It is always night, always shining, always sparkling. That's all. Okay, now go.
Camera, we are heartbroken because we can't get into the duplex and it doesn't even look grotty or gross. It looks lovely and beautiful and oopsie and like amazing party beautiful.
Her impression of amazing beautiful is zero impression because we didn't see actually anything besides.
But everyone cool and handsome and sexy wants to go in and that's what matters.
Okay, we walk this way.
I don't want to talk about it.
Literally, it's so heartbreaking. See, I was like, in my heart, I was like, I'm not getting my hopes up. I'm probably not going to get in. It's probably shitty bar anyway. The thing is, it wasn't shitty and it had so many hot guys. Of course, now I'm sad. I wish I didn't even see the hot guys. I wish I... This is so painful. Can you please go in?
Bisous. Most romantic night ever. Remy Dupont-Santon out.
Hello vlog, we've just been through all of England, all of it. We saw all the kings and all the queens, not nearly enough torture, but you know, it's a give and take.
Oh, I'm so happy. I got to sniff the room of Edward I and also where the Henry VI was murdered by Edward IV and his brothers.
I was never to bear to wear it. Probably made a king, if you know what I mean.
Cool. I would like to say that my feet really hurt and that I appreciate Crystal's knowledge.
Shut up. You Yankees, you've got to know where the poker's happening.
Yes, listen.
Excuse me, I'm not going to long live the queen.
Super cool.
Okay, let's go.